Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Nasreen Padasalai. In today's video, we are going to discuss the expected cutoff for biotechnology paper. I hope you all are aware that GATE exam 2021 has been conducted in the month of February, and we have our responses in our hand. Along with the responses, answer key also been released and official question paper is also been released. And I hope you all having your raw score, okay? And in our video, we placed a simple calculation video, and I hope you have calculated your score for 100 marks now, okay? And as we student have attempted for the examination, we will be waiting for further update, and we will be googling to IIT Bombay website regarding when this cutoff will be released, okay? So we are in eagerness any other further update, and the IIT Bombay has also been released the official update, like the cutoff and the result will be released in the last week of March, okay? So I hope you know about those kind of information, okay? For going last week, still we need to go 20 days, so until that we cannot able to resist our feelings. So here I am projecting you what is the expected cutoff for this paper, and I hope you all aware that cutoff is the minimum qualifying mark, and every year the cutoff will get changes, and for GATE the cutoff is for 100 marks. Okay, and these cutoff are qualifying cutoff. Okay, the person who get cutoff mark for that particular mark, if you got above, then you will be clear the particular examination. So, you all know this time biotechnology is the toughest paper because we are getting a lots and lots of numerical answering type questions, and those questions are from bioprocessing only, and there is no question being asked from various topics. And the question paper was highly oriented on bioprocessing, and since we got many engineering sums, okay, so from student side what they said was it is the toughest paper, so ultimately the cutoff will be to the lowest, so you can't expect the mark to be go out of 100. If you get 10 mark, then you are clear. It's not a case, because as you see the exam is getting difficult and the cutoff is also going higher, okay? So here I'm projecting you the expected cutoff for biotechnology paper, and always hope for the best because it is the toughest paper. Ultimately your cutoff will also get reduced, okay? So I'm going to disclaim, my friends, these cutoff are not officially released. I am projecting you based on the informations I gathered, okay? So we should wait for the official release cutoff. So expected cutoff for biotechnology paper is that if you belong to general category or environmentally weak association, if you got 30 mark out of 100, then you are eligible, okay? You will get you will clear your GATE 2021 exam. And for OBC non-creamy layer, if you got 28 for 100, then you will also clear the exam. For SC, ST and PWD, you will have a same reservation cutoff, okay? For you, a cutoff is 16, okay? And generally it is advisable to select this biotechnology paper, friends, even though it belong to many other life sciences, because people who completed MSc biotechnology will take a life sciences, since they will say it is an easiest paper. But the thing, life sciences, there are too many people will apply for life sciences paper, and for biotechnology it is very much lesser quantity of people. It is around only 10,000 people will apply for this biotech paper, okay? So that's a reason why the cutoff is very much lower and many people will clear in biotechnology paper, okay? So it's better if you select biotechnology, then a probability of getting success is high, okay? So I had analyzed the previous year cutoff trend for this biotechnology paper, and I'm projecting you in front of you. So first, if you take general category, the highest cutoff is reported on year 2017, it is 39.9. And the lowest cutoff is 2015, which is 25.8. Okay, so for general, you can't expect your cutoff to go beyond 40. And this is 2017, the question paper was very much easy, but 2021, it is not a case. Because in 2021, the question paper was highly hard. So definitely, you don't cutoff, won't cross above 35, okay? Safe aside, I'm saying. If you got 31, it's a safe aside, okay? So I am saying you, it won't go beyond 35. And for OBC, the highest cutoff is reported on the year 2014. It is 37.8, and the lowest cutoff has been reported on the year 2015, and it is 23.26. And for SAST and PWD, the lowest cutoff is reported on the year 17.23, and the highest cutoff is 25.85. So make sure if you belong to this particular category, then for sure I'm saying your cutoff won't go above 18 or above 18 marks is the final, because in 2020 it was very much easy paper and you are having cut off 20 marks. So definitely this time it will be between 15 to 19 only. You won't get your cut off above 20. Okay, so the highest cut off for this particular category has been reported on 2017, 25.7. okay, so this is what the cutoff trend for biotechnology paper, friends. So I hope this video will be helpful for you. If it is helpful, please click the like button. And if you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel called Nasreen Padasalai, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Many good videos are coming on track. Okay, so thank you, friends. Thanks for watching my video. Definitely I'll meet you with another video.